Well, Moore Park's Memorial Footbridge tonight bears the brunt of an A-League riot, damaged after fighting fans spilled from the stands into the streets around Allianz Stadium. Heavily armed police were forced to break up the angry crowds who turned on each other after the Sydney derby.
Soccer's back in the city's newest stadium. Making its Allianz debut with a bang. The Sydney derby always said to be fiery on the field, but some 20 flares on the sidelines stole the show. Even before the match, a group of Western Sydney Wanderers fans brought traffic to a standstill, marching from Central Station to Moore Park. Passions ran even higher, Wanderers grabbing a late winner to defeat Sydney FC 1-0. And the heat kept simmering after the final whistle, spilling out of the stadium. The riot squad stepping in to break up scuffles on the street. A 26-year-old Blacktown man is now facing charges of assaulting police and affray. He was one of four arrested. The hangover hurting innocent targets. Last night's rivalry stained in red and black and blue and white. Fans from both sides have left their mark here at Moore Park, defacing this memorial footbridge. Locals say they're worried this will be the price they'll pay every time there's a big game at the new stadium. Police telling Nine News they will continue to consult and work in partnership with the FFA and other stakeholders to reduce the incidence of antisocial behaviour in future matches. Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.